Cutting, binding, and purfling channels by hand can be a very rewarding experience and allows you, the builder, to have bragging rights when doing it. In this video, I'm going to show how I do it. I will be using a tool I got from LMI called a Grammel. This versatile tool allows you to score binding and purfling lines along the top and back of the guitar to prevent tear out if you choose to use a router to cut the channels. If you choose to do it by hand, then after scoring the lines on the top and back of the instrument, you can also use it to cut the binding channel on the sides as well. To do this, I modify one end of the cutting blade by grinding a small angle on it. This end of the blade then works like a scraper, leaving a nice wide line that marks the binding channel. Before using the tool, you need to make sure the blade is sharp. I do this by honing it on my water stones up to 8,000 grit and a mirror finish. I then set up the tool to match the binding and purfling scheme dimensions that I will be using on my guitar. I usually start with the soundboard, but it doesn't matter. What does matter is that you're going out of the grain when scoring the top. Start at the widest parts of the upper and lower bouts and work in the directions I'm showing here. After scoring the top or back for the purfling lines, I then turn the blade around and use the edge that I ground the angle on as a scraper to mark the binding channel on the side of the instrument. Once this is done, I get out my chisel and go to work. Since I used the Grammel to mark the depth and width of the channels, it is very easy to remove the material. Go slow and take your time. There's no need to rush things. It really is as easy as I'm making it look here. When done with the chisel, use a file to clean up the channels if you need to. Folks, things can happen real quick with power tools. If you want to avoid potential ruin to your instrument, and perhaps even bodily harm, or if you just want bragging rights of having cut your channels by hand, now you know how.